patron love in all of us command. With glowing hearts we see thee rise, the true north strong and free. From far and wide, O Canada, we stand on guard for thee. God keep our land glorious and free. O Canada, we stand on guard for thee. O Canada, we stand on guard for thee.
St. Clair College would like to recognize and acknowledge that it sits on the Three Fires Confederacy's traditional territory of the Ojibwe, Odawa, and Potawatomi nations. We would also like to acknowledge the many other tribes and indigenous nations that call this beautiful land home. We give thanks to the land and surrounding water for sustaining us.
As chair of the college board, I have the privilege of taking part in many activities and events. I always look forward to the opportunity to congratulate our graduates at our convocations. You are among 6,000 students who are graduating in June on our campuses in Windsor, Chatham, and Toronto. On behalf of the St. Clair College Board of Governors, let me now welcome you, our newest graduates. You are the class of 2021. The class of 21 experienced the struggles of a full year of a new learning style to stay safe during COVID-19. You have shown that you can adapt and succeed. You know that you are strong and flexible. You have truly earned your griffin wings. A convocation is the moment when a school recognizes achievement. You truly are students who have chosen to rise above the ordinary. We are proud of you. For more than 50 years, convocations like this have sent our graduates on their way as part of the Saints Nation. We mean it when we say, start here, go anywhere. Now it is your turn to adventure into your career and your community. No matter what lies ahead, you will take the influence and education shared by our dedicated faculty, support staff, and administration with you. The friendships, activities, and events during your time at St. Clair are now part of your story. We also know that the support of family and friends who cheered you on will also share in your future success. We are all the blend of many people who enrich our lives. Congratulations, graduates. May you find great satisfaction in the years to come. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. My name is Ross Romano, and I am your Minister of Colleges and Universities. As thousands of post-secondary students are wrapping up the final weeks of studying, getting ready to graduate, I wanted to take this opportunity to congratulate you on all your accomplishments. I know this past year has been challenging for all of us, but together we have found a way to overcome so many challenges. We have seen students finding innovative ways to help Ontario seniors cope with distancing. We've seen medical students contributing to help get needles into people's arms in order to support those local community members who need vaccines. And we've seen students staying home to protect their loved ones in order to help stop the spread of COVID-19. We've also seen our post-secondary institutions step up a huge way and demonstrate Ontario spirit as they have rushed to develop and donate PPE to the frontline workers in our healthcare sector who have been struggling so much to get supplies. Administration, faculty, and staff have taken on the challenge of ensuring that no student lost a year of study by quickly and effectively moving courses online. To everyone that is graduating today, I offer you my sincerest congratulations. To all of our faculty, our staff, and our administration, I offer you my sincerest thank yous. I wish you all the very best of success in your future careers and in your future studies as well. Stay safe, everyone, and please remember to celebrate this milestone carefully. Thank you, everybody, and have a great day.
Well, hello, St. Clair College Class of 2021. Mayor Drew Dilkins here on behalf of the City of Windsor to say congratulations on your graduation day. Now, this has been an exceptional year, and I commend you for your resilience and your drive that you have clearly demonstrated to get to this special day. You have proven that not even a global pandemic could stop you from reaching your personal and your academic goals. And under the immense pressures and challenges that you've faced, really through each of the last 2 years, it couldn't have been easy for you to make it this far, but you did it, and I'm really proud of you. Now more than ever, our city, our world, we really need graduates just like you who are committed, who are determined, and who are creative. And if anyone is up to that task, it is the graduates of 2021. Now, I know this isn't the graduation ceremony you'd imagine when you first set foot on campus, and as you've navigated this year, I'm sure you had hopes of getting together to celebrate in person, and I wish we could mark those milestones alongside classmates and instructors and the loved ones who guided you and supported you along the way. And there have probably been many who have helped you get here. But ultimately, it was your effort, your focus and drive that led you to this day, and I want to wish you much success as you continue to chart your own courses. Congratulations, graduating class of 2021. Get out there and keep making Windsor proud.
Hello, Saints. I'm St. Clair College President Patty Franz. On behalf of the college's administration and the entire family of St. Clair employees, especially your professors, it is my pleasure and my honor to welcome you to this online celebration of your remarkable academic achievement. I'm sorry that we couldn't be together in person for this event, because it is one of the great privileges of the presidency to present graduates with their diplomas as they cross the stage during our customary convocation ceremony. The inability to do so has been one of the worst aspects of the pandemic, but still, rest assured, we are all immensely proud of your accomplishment. In part, to make up for our inability to stage an in-person convocation, on your behalf, we have a special gift for you this year. Traditionally, as part of the information package that all graduates receive from the college's Alumni Association, you will be receiving this lapel pin from that organization. This pin symbolizes that you are now a member of a new family, a rather large family, one with approximately 125,000 individuals who have graduated from St. Clair College during its 54 years of existence. I encourage you to take advantage of the many helpful services offered by the Alumni Association, and to make sure you keep your contact information up to date with that group throughout your lives so that we can always stay in touch with you. And new this year is this gift from us at St. Clair College. These, my dear Saints, are your griffin wings. For those of you who may not know, the griffin is a mythical beast from ancient Greece. It is the body, tail, and rear legs of a lion, the king of animals, and the head, talons, and wings of an eagle, the king of birds. You will find its full body depicted on your liripipe and on the college crest on your diplomas. It has been our official emblem since the college's founding in 1967, because it is also associated with the name St. Clair. The griffin was the name of the ship captained by the French explorer La Salle on August 12, 1679. He was the first European to sail upon the Detroit River and into the body of water to the northeast of Windsor. That was the feast day of the Roman Catholic saint, St. Clair, so he named the lake in her honor. When the college, too, chose the name St. Clair, it also adopted the symbol of LaSalle's ship as its official mascot. Of all of the various parts of the griffin, why did we choose the wings to create the pin? Because it also ties in to a modern-day element of the college, namely our marketing motto of Rise Above the Ordinary. You have certainly done that during your course of your education, meeting all of your professors' academic expectations and demands. And on top of that, you rose above the extraordinary. In the view of the fact that you completed your education in the midst of a global pandemic that complicated both your lives and your learning environment, based on that experience with you, all of us at the college are confident that as you leave the nest, you won't just be fluttering or flying or rising. No, like a mythical, powerful griffin, you'll be soaring into the world of employment with not only abundant knowledge and state-of-the-art technical skills, but also with a rarely seen work ethic of unrivaled tenacity. That is what you demonstrated by completing your St. Clair College education in the midst of an unprecedented crisis. So, that is what these griffin wings signify, your innate and undeniable quality to excel at whatever challenge is presented to you, to soar to success in whatever career awaits you. And in your case, there is nothing mythical about that. It is real and it will happen. Please wear your wings with great personal pride and know that they are presented to you and the same spirit, representing an unbounded pride in welcoming you to the St. Clair College family of graduates. Thank you, and please stay well.
Congratulations, graduates. You have done it. St. Clair College has proudly graduated students since we began in 1967. Over the years, our classes have encountered many social and economic upheavals. But of all our graduates, you are the unstoppable class. We face the first global pandemic in 100 years. There are many additional anxieties for our students, in our families, and in our communities. You are the first class to do most of your year using online learning. But COVID-19 did not defeat you. You flexed, you adapted, you succeeded. At St. Clair College, we like to say you can start here and go anywhere. With your class, we could add and go through anything. With your preparation in the disciplines of engineering, you have learned the value of doing work correctly. Precision, accuracy, problem solving, and imagination all will serve you well in the future career. Where will you work? You may be in industry, business, architecture, government, pharma, or transportation. Apply your skills and your commitment to excellence everywhere you go. Graduations are a hopeful time. We witness our graduating class venture out with their education and experience into society. At this time of COVID, we know that the world needs you more than ever. You are our hope for the future. We are proud of you. The newest members of Saints Nation, rise up. Take the challenges and opportunities that await you. May I wish you all the best that life can offer in your years ahead.
Graduates, congratulations on receiving your diplomas or certificates. Convocation is a formal recognition of your achievements. You have worked very hard, so celebrate this accomplishment. It is most deserving. There is, however, one other group at St. Clair College that also deserve to be recognized. These are the remarkable, dedicated faculty who have contributed to your success. It is my honor and privilege to recognize and thank the faculty. The Faculty Academic Award is designed to recognize a graduating student in each program, full or part-time, who has best demonstrated academic excellence. The Student Leadership Award recognizes the graduating student in each program, full or part-time, who best combines academic achievement and leadership. We congratulate all of the students who have earned the Faculty Academic Award or Student Leadership Award on their outstanding achievements.
The Board of Governors Medal is awarded each year to a graduate who has demonstrated the most outstanding academic achievement. On behalf of the St. Clair College Board of Governors, I am pleased to announce Khushbu Patel as the recipient of the 2021 Board of Governors Medal. Khushbu is a graduate of the Electromechanical Engineering Technician Robotics Program. During her two-year program, Khushbu worked as a tutor, providing support to her peers, and additionally took on a role as a mentor for fellow international students adapting to life in Canada. As a passionate learner, she participated in the launch of the job shadowing program at Vista Solutions and frequently engaged with the robotics community through LinkedIn, drawing attention to her program and classmates' accomplishments. Khushbu was recently a team captain for the One Ford Capstone Project competition, where her team placed first and received the Rising Star Award. Her research projects have contributed to advancements in our local greenhouse industry with the development of an efficient packaging process for peppers. Most impressively, Khushbu has achieved all this while maintaining a 4.0 GPA during her studies. On behalf of St. Clair College, I am proud to present this medal in recognition of Khushbu's academic achievement and outstanding commitment to her program, fellow students, and the research community. Congratulations, Khushbu.
Madam President, it is my privilege to report to you that the eligible candidates have qualified in all respects for diplomas, certificates, or degrees by successfully completing curricula offered by several divisions of St. Clair College. They have been recommended by the faculty to be awarded diplomas in recognition of their academic accomplishments. Madam President, on behalf of the graduates not present, I request that you confer their diplomas, certificates, and degrees in absentia.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Board of Governors of St. Clair College, I do hereby confer on you your respective diplomas, certificates, and degrees with all the honors, privileges, and responsibilities pertaining thereto.
Diana Albazi. Alam Alhasnawi. Pravmeet Vassi. Xiaohan Chin. Eunice Geddy. Samantha Hunter. Shant Dilashaya. Christopher Iorio. Lemia Mattit. Ashley McConnell. Tara McNorton. Robert Miziag. Samuel Perry. J.C. Steen, graduating with academic distinction, also receiving the Faculty Academic Award. Mike Abood. Zara Abdallah. Abdullah Asfor. Wissam Azima. Ashley Beaulieu. Brian Belair. Francesco Calvaruso. Hussein Hamid. Barah Kalafala. Keegan McGean. Bryce McGregor. Brianne Morency. Carrie Lynn Poulin. Hajara Talalade Rashid. Adam Sheikh. Caitlin Vanderquak. Sarah Williams. Kenneth Chapman. Ethan Douglas. Zachary Elmsley. Jalpreet Gandara. Mechelon Henry. Justin James. Kyung Tae Kim. Ethan Lefebvre. Zachary Marchand. Micah Moreau. Parthrukesh Kumar Patel. Samuel Tremblay. Alyssa Titgat. David White, graduating with academic distinction, also receiving the Faculty Academic Award, Student Leadership Award. Sohanit Singh Baines. Riley Brown. Carlos Cruz, graduating with academic distinction. Anthony Demena. Mati Faki, graduating with academic distinction. Marco Fortuna. Jocelyn Gagnier, graduating with academic distinction, also receiving the Faculty Academic Award. Michelle Halliday. Jacob Hunter. Joseph Iatona, Alexander Mucci, Cole Stewart, Blake Toms, Jianfeng Xu, Daniel Yaldo, Chetan Arora, Shubham Arora, Mohammed Ashkar, Ashish Augustine, Shriya Sharesh Babaria, Aswin Baby, Uma Naga Monica Bisetti, Nirav Balani, Zubair Bhatt, Mark Douglas Bovenkamp, Shijan Chow, graduating with academic distinction, also receiving the Faculty Academic Award. Nirul Kumar Chakrani, Gaurang Chowdhury, Digvijay Digvijay, Kinan Rogersbhai, Engineer, Rutvik Gajar, Dhruv Harihar Gandhi, Rajesh Rameshbhai Korsia, Rohit Godavalli, Mikhailo Hodok, Kelyubhai Bharatbhai Italia, Divaraj Jadav, Jerry John, Rajanghan Shyambhai Kakadia, Kamaldeep Kamaldeep, Munish Chowdhury Katragada, Kamalpreet Kaur, Mukesh Kumar, Vatsul Lad, Mitali Lokataria, Matthew Lister, Lovedeep Lovedeep, Vibhavdi Pakbhai Mangukia, Nileshka Vindbhai Mania, Kaylin McCarty, Jonathan McLean, Muktadir Alam Mohammed Abdul, Dishankumar Gunshayambhai Nukrani, Arjun Odedra, Ridwan Osman, Devhimanshu Kumar Pandya, Pankaj Pankaj, Owen Pardy, Anil Sanjaybhai Patel, Artabin Mahil Kumar Patel, Brijeshduk Shesh Kumar Patel, Chintang Kumar Nilesh Kumar Patel, Finil Kumar Golpulbhai Patel, Gunjan Patel, Manavanantbhai Patel, Ritesh Naveenbhai Patel, Atsavrumesh Kumar Patel, Vijay Kumar Patel, Viren Patel. Yajneshjitendra Patel. Yashjanesh Patel. Yasatish Patel. Honorable Pindra Kumar Prajapati. Malin Mahindrabai Prajapati. Prince Prince. Mucknell Benjamin Rana. Imran Rashid. Keshal Mehulbai Rathod. Rohit Rohit. Yogesh Sachdeva. Dharmish Kumar Bhuputbai Sakia. Roming Kumara Shukbai Sulia. Bhumividnadbai Savalia. Kahar Sheikh. Smith Imant Kumar Shukla. Amanpreet Singh. Anupdeep Singh. Girinder Deep Singh. Gurpreet Singh. Gursharan Singh. Jagpreet Singh. Jasdeep Singh. Jashandeep Singh. Jaspreet Singh. Karanveer Singh. Mandeep Singh. Manpreet Singh. Manveer Singh. Navjeet Singh. Prabjot Singh. Rajpreet Singh. Amadibtism Syed. Unat Tank. Sultan Thaper. Pratyush Thapliel. Abhishek Udayukumar. Pranav Rameshbhai Vagani. Vikas Vikas. Muhammad Zahid. Hussein Abdel Malik. Man Alshbir. Sadie Duguay. Ashley Hamashuk, graduating with academic distinction. Tariq Charbu. Kevin LaRose. Julia Larsh. Jay Levy. Jack Marini. David Mill. Abir Muriwed. Sarah Palmer, graduating with academic distinction, also receiving the Faculty Academic Award. Patrick Parent, graduating with academic distinction, also receiving the Student Leadership Award. Mohammed Fadi Saflo. Flavio Takeda, graduating with academic distinction. Arthur Travis. Olivia Ventura. Oluwatomi Lola Matakanye. Manya Agarwal. Ermital Kumar Mukesh Bhai Amin. Mark Joseph Opigo. Harsveer Singh Alok. Simon Baudouin. Nicholas Belmore, graduating with academic distinction, also receiving the Student Leadership Award. Jonathan Brett. Tyson Campbell. Bhaskar Chauhan. Dhiraj Jagdishlal Chawla. Krutarth Choksi. Matthew Cree. Vrund Jayasbhai Desai. Rochelle Dias. Dixit Dobaria. Matthew Drulard. Munir Ilabas. Ali Elhaj. Michael Frekarkanjali. Bhavdiptal Patbhai Goyani. Randa Hano, graduating with academic distinction. Sarthakumar Babubai, Italia. Jordan Jewell. Joel Jose. Andrew Kinnett. Paul LeBay. Justin Lalonde. Dawson Lefebvre, graduating with academic distinction. Paul Levesque. Michael Lindsay. Matthew Lucente. Fleming McWan. Nathaniel Malden. Ahmed Mohammed. Abdulwahid Mohammed. Benjamin Eng. Mukuachuku Obiabunmo. Luca Paglia. Ranak Naktubai Pancheria. Am Parmar. Aditya Patel. Akash Ghanshyambhai Patel. Chintal Rameshbhai Patel. Dhruv Bharat Kumar Patel. Dhruv Kumar Jayendra Kumar Patel. Kashal Maheshbhai Patel. Kushpu Patel, graduating with academic distinction, also receiving the Board of Governors Medal. Milind Vishnubhai Patel. Mit Patel. Rajasmukhbhai Patel. Rushi Patel. Abhishek Rajendra Pawar. Siva Prasad Rajiv. Vikash Ramanathan Shiva. Ratko Repek. Cheryl Reyes, graduating with academic distinction, also receiving the Faculty Academic Award. Yusuf Saleh. Adam Wayne Sador. Respina Sarajabakri. Hetichrag Shah. Mitin Chiteshbhai Shah. Rahul Mulchand Shah. Shil Shah. Vraj Anil Kumar Shah. Yash Kumar Hitesh Kumar Shah. Jashanjeet Singh. Sukhdeep Singh. Tanveer Singh. Ankailash Warbai Solanki. Nicholas Stankovich. Mohammad Jubaid Mohamedjadeh Tapali. Kahinda Frederick Taylor. Yu Wang. Yuhao Wang. Tushar Vinobhai Zalavadia. Mohammed Abdullah. Dylan Allen. Benjamin Danforth. Denise Davis. Curtis Ireland. Victor Lungo. Tia McCluskey. Christopher McFadden. Matthew Kinnell. Julian Rave. Dylan Sacilotto. Bassam Sauer. Michael Shincariol. Joshua Stevenson. Fajr Abdullah Jabbar. Carol Azawi. Kaylee Kovacs, graduating with academic distinction, also receiving the Student Leadership Award. Diala Makawi. Alexis McTavish. Holly Mitchell. Vicky Chow. Isabel Reynolds, graduating with academic distinction, also receiving the Faculty Academic Award. Tegan Smallhorn. Nadia Van Venskoten. Laura Varela. Alyssa Villegas. Fatima Zalt. Ali Aoud. Robert Delmasio. Puneet Garg. Connor Graviel. George Jabor. Damon Kay. Richardson Mangino. Alexander Daniel Matten. Shubham Bharatbhai Moradia. John Michael Orchik. Jonathan Rebadu. Brandon Tan. Xu Ting. Andre Verellen. Hongxi Yang.
Welcome to the family. You are now officially members of the Saints Nation, a family of more than 120,000 alumni of St. Clair College. If we had a family reunion, you would need a couple of Ford Fields or 2.5 Rogers Centers to hold us all. Now that you are graduates, expect to meet members of your alumni family wherever you go. You will encounter them in your workplace, hospitals, vet clinics, and the business world. You may enjoy a dinner created by a culinary grad, and electricity will stay on because of our power line alumni. Now it is your turn to take your training experiences from St. Clair College into Windsor, Essex, Chatham, Kent, across Ontario, somewhere in Canada, or beyond to the rest of the world. No matter where you go, chances are you will not be the first of our alumni family to be there. You'll take the college with you, and you will represent us all. Carry the values of the school family as you go. Share the St. Clair spirit of service and excellence in your workplace and your community. Of course, you have experiences that our other alumni do not. You were successful while studying during this unprecedented time of COVID-19. The challenges you endured and overcame will give you added strength wherever you go. We are proud of you. Our alumni will be part of the solution as our communities, province, and country recover from the terrible impact of COVID-19. We are counting on you to do your part wherever you go to make life better for those around you. Whatever is ahead for you, you will find our College and Alumni Association will be here for you. As a lifelong learner, we will again see you in our courses as you upgrade your skills and develop additional resources to make your career a success. Use the alumni network to make connections, find mentors and opportunities. You're family, and we are here for you. Start by connecting with us on social media. Follow us on Twitter, like us on Facebook, add us on your LinkedIn profile. We join with your family, friends, and the rest of the St. Clair alumni in wishing you great times and much in your career and life ahead. Congratulations.